Welcome to Color Roo. It's Bunny, and we are here with another page for the Disney Color Roo. So in this, let me go back. So this is Tweedledee and Tweedledum from the Alice in Wonderland coloring book. I already did a couple of pages in this book already, and they have videos. I will link them in the description below if you want to see that. Okay, so we're using watercolor, of course. That is the theme right now. But I am using watercolor to put in the sky. So then, right here, I was deciding whether or not to continue with the sky or to add a detail. And I ended up adding the little detail. So if you go onto the internet and you look up Tweedledee and Tweedledum, you will see there's two types. And the cartoon one has them with a yellow flag on the top of their hats. So I decided to go ahead and just add that in. You can't really see it, but it's there. And then I went back into doing the sky with our blue color here. So for a little bit, there's just a me filling in the background with the sky, a blue cloudy sky. And then I'll end up going in with green to do the grass. So we'll be back in a moment. Thank you. grass. And now I'm gonna go in with the yellow color to do the shirt. And everything on this page I kept super simple because it didn't really need any kind of shadows or anything. The only thing I really struggled with was the grass. I think it came out okay, but I am not great at making blades of grass, which I really want to learn how to do. Even with pencils, I'm not great at that. But especially with this watercolor, I couldn't figure that out. But I did go back and add on to the grass. So for their clothing, it is a yellow top and red pants, black shoes, and a blue tie with a white collar and a red hat with a yellow flag on top. I'm not sure if they had on socks in the cartoon, but in this one they do not. I tried to do a fair skin tone again using a red with some white paint mixed together. It worked out okay because it turns out that red was more of a peachy type color, so it ended up doing okay. But yeah, that is what I'm doing right here, just adding in that yellow. As you can see, now I'm going back in and I'm trying to add some dimension to the grass. And so I found that scribbling worked, and then trying to pull some of that color so that it doesn't stay looking like a scribble. And it seemed to work out pretty well. I wanted it darker in the towards you and lighter as it went further back. It was a struggle, but it did end up coming out fairly decent. So I will just need to try to refine that. But I ended up using about, I'll say, three types of green: a light green, a darker green, and then is a more of an olive green. It has a little more brown to it, and you'll see that in a second. And then I'll go in with the pants in a few. So now I'm going in with that red color, and I realize that it is more of a peachy color, but I've already started using it. So I'm gonna go ahead and do both of their pants, but now I know I can also use this on their face. And for their face color, I use that golden brownish, I guess you would call it maybe a yellow ochre if it was a pencil, for their face, in that in this peachy red color. And then I do go over these pants again with another two other types of red to try to make, well, to try to redden it up. But yes, this is a more of a peachy tone that I end up using on their skin as well. You can't really see it, but it's there. And it, again, the skin tone don't look too bad, so I ended up being fairly happy with the result of this page.
Thank you.
the clothing, and now I'm going back and I'm gonna fill it with the grass because I couldn't leave well enough alone. But it did, you know, end up helping it along. I had some spaces that I needed to cover up, and I wanted to continue to add some, you know, texture to the grass, if you will. So that is what I ended up doing for the rest of this page. And then after that, I believe this page is done. So there's another page for the color along. So I want to thank you all for watching, giving me your time, and, you know, participating if you're, you know, coloring on Instagram. Next month is, I forget the color along. I thought I was going to have a free month, but apparently, it's still going to be paint, but I think I'm going to use, like, bring in some gouache, bring in some other types of paint for September, because any page. It's just I'm gonna focus on painting next month. But anyways, I'm rambling. Thank you all for watching. I appreciate it. Like, comment, and subscribe. You know, go over to Instagram and, you know, tag me in any of your Disney pictures. I love to see it. And I will see y'all in the next video. Bye, y'all.